Hello, everyone. I'm Lana Zak. Thank you for joining us. The CBS News Weekender starts now. A full jury, including six alternates, has finally been seated for the New York criminal trial against former President Donald Trump.